Jesus is. He knew. He's only 3.5 years. He was sleeping on the boat. He was not going home. He was moving with the disciples. He was moving on the mountains. He was sleeping there. Wherever is possible. What not bother about himself? What to eat? What to drink? What to smoke? No. The time is given to me. This is the time of light. I should learn the truth. I should fill myself with the Holy Spirit. You have to rise up. You have to rise up. Because the splendor, the time has come. Jesus himself says, at least he knew 3.5 years he has got. How do we know? We don't know the next moment. So how much we ought to be alert. Jesus knew 3.5 years his Father has given to him. So he was working day and night to be filled with that light. If you and I are not busy, are building up ourselves, pushing ourselves into that light, we are not moving towards life. We are cheating ourselves. We are tying up our own self. So the Lord is saying, get up. He says, rise up. Why I have to rise up? Jesus says, it is a time light is given to you. While the light is there, we can work. But the time is coming. A dark time when nobody can work. Suddenly your hand is broken. Suddenly an accident or a snake is bitten or a heart attack. What will you do? You can't do. You can't even come here to make the retreat. This is the day, time light is. It is the day God has given the time of day where we should work. What type of work we should do? Enter into the splendor. Become empowered by his power. Be empowered by his anointing. Yes, the time has come. Read John's Gospel, chapter 5, verse 35. John's Gospel, chapter 5, verse 35. He was burning. About whom? About John the Baptist. The Lord is saying, he was a burning and shining light. So number one, he was burning. What is the meaning of burning? Burning means what? A tree burns means what? A wood burns means what? The wood is losing itself, offering to the fire. When the wood offers itself to the fire enters into the wood and makes it, it becomes a fire. So the fire, it burning. John the Baptist, he gave his time, his energy, his life. Because this time, as Jesus said, only while we are light, we can work. The time of darkness come when nobody can work. Your time is to learn, to be in the anointing. It's a limited time. In that time, if you don't shine, that is the end of your life. Because when the darkness come, when something has happened to you, you can't, even if you cry, nobody can help you. This is the time of grace for us. So he was a burning. Burning means John the Baptist was used. And thousands of people came and he gave them baptism. Suddenly, without his knowledge, a time came. Herod came, caught him, put him into the jail. That is the end of his life. He did not know when the darkness come. When is the time of grace is going to end in your life? In that time of grace, if you don't empower yourself and to throw yourself to that anointing, afterwards, even if you cry, it will not be part of you. That's why Jesus knew 3.5 years. So he was sleeping on the boat. He was sleeping on the mountains. He never went to home. He always kept up that anointing. Because 3.5 years, within that, I should fulfill the mission of my Father. Afterwards, I will be crucified. I can't do anything. He knew very well. So John the Baptist was, number one, a burning. He was learned to burn. He was giving himself to the fire. Like the wood, when it gives to the fire enters into the wood and engulfs and makes it a flame. So only those people who are willing to give themselves to the master, to that fire, he says, rise up. Rise up for what? Rise up to give yourself to that light. Your mind is saying, you can do this, you can do that, you got to do this, you got to do that. No. You got to choose. You got to desire. You got to rise up your mind. You got to raise up your mind. Says John the Baptist was a burning. First term given to him was a burning. He offered himself and received the light. And with that light, what he was saying next? He was burning and shining. Second, he began to show God's light. He was busy in showing, this is what our God is. This is what the truth. Oh, all of you, come, repent, return to God. Otherwise, you will die in your sin. All of you are sinners. With this, you are going to hellfire. Is it worth? So, it's a precious time. God has come to give you the good news. Repent, return to God. Otherwise, you will die in your sin. The moment sin is in you, the ruler of sin, Satan, will come into your life, make your life miserable. Through you, he will destroy everything of your life. He will enter one by one. Your spiritual life he will destroy. Your financial life he will destroy. Your family life he will destroy. Your whole life. Various type. Your psychological thinking he will destroy. You will have no power to rise up for God. Because your brain will be destroyed. You will not feel like. Mood, all kinds of mood will lead you. Instead of anointing leading you, moods will lead you. That is the work, evil, spiritual death, physical death, emotional and psychological death, and financial death, family death. All kinds of things he will bring one by one. Is it needed for you? The Lord is saying, while there is light, we have to work. If you don't work while the daylight is available, the darkness is coming when nobody can work. When God has given you the time of grace, this is the time you got to rise up. Like John, who was a burning. He learned to burn himself. Burning like the wood that gave to the fire. He learned to give himself. Nobody has forced him. He became a burning. He became a burning person. Yes. When you learn to give yourself to the fire accepts you and it makes you the fire. An ordinary rusted iron piece is put it into the fire. The fire accepts the rust and takes away the rust and then makes the iron like full of flame. And with that, they hit and make it a beautiful, maybe sickle, maybe pickaxe, maybe sword, anything. What the master wants is done when that rusted iron gives itself to the fire.